I'm with Adam Stevens with the British American School of Charlotte. Tell us about your school and what it means for economic development, international development in particular, in the Charlotte region.
We're a British school with a very strong international flavour to our curriculum and our experiences for our children. We're a school that believes that we make a big difference in the world by making learning personal. And that means meeting the needs of individual children that are coming from different parts of the world, as well as American children. And also about meeting the needs of our families, forging a great community in which parents coming from other parts of the world feel connected instantly into a community that understands and can identify with their needs as well as their children's needs. And in that sense, we have got a role to play in the economic development of Charlotte as a resource for families that are choosing to relocate from other parts of the world to come to a place that understands where they're coming from, a place where international education, growing up as a global citizen, as well as achieving high, outstanding outcomes for their children that are personal to them, becomes really important and high up on their agenda. We can provide that service and make a difference.
How many students do you have at the school?
Well, we've currently got a nice sized school that makes us, we're not so big that it means that people are at a distance from everything, but we're the right size to mean that I know every student and I know what every child is achieving. I know that when I go out at the end of the day and in the mornings, when I speak to parents, I speak about their child because I've seen their child during the day and I know about their children. Now that's something that I think is priceless in a good school, in a great school.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much indeed.